Hi, I'm John, the Senior Principal Scientist and co-founder at Frame.io. I'm excited to share with you the most significant update in version 4, our all-new powerful metadata framework. Metadata transforms the way you interact with your assets. Instead of relying solely on a rigid folder structure, you can now organize and view your media based on how you and your team work. In version 4, you can track essential metadata directly on your assets, visible as fields. Frame.io provides 32 fields out of the box, such as status or upload date. These fields can be exposed directly on the asset itself using the Manage Fields menu, giving you access to your most critical information at a glance. The real magic happens when you tailor your projects with custom fields, with options like text inputs, select dropdowns, date pickers, and toggles. These fields are completely defined and configured by you. For example, let's say you're working on an ad campaign with hundreds of image and video deliverables. You can use fields to quickly categorize all of these assets in a way that's meaningful to your workflow. Some out-of-the-box fields might be helpful, like status and file type. But you can also create custom fields that are more specific to the campaign you're working on. You might choose to use a date picker to create a due date field for each of your assets, or maybe you want a platform field using a single select. Whether you opt for the ready-to-use fields or create your own, Frame.io metadata gives you the freedom to shape and track any unique process in your creative workflow. But the value of asset metadata really shines in collections. Collections are a flexible, real-time, saved view of your assets that allow you to dynamically select, filter, group, and sort your media using metadata. Collections update in real time, meaning that anytime an asset meets the criteria of the collection, it gets added immediately. This helps cut down the time your team spends culling and organizing assets manually. You can create as many collections as you want to power your team's distinct workflows. Collections allow you to organize and reorganize your files in unique combinations without needing to make duplicates of your assets and take up extra storage. Customize the unique look and feel of each collection by giving it a name, cover image, and description. Let's take a look at collections in action in the context of a daily's workflow. I'm in a folder containing all of the clips from today's shoot. I'm going to organize these assets into a collection by hitting the plus icon. Once I'm there, I can customize the collection by filtering it only to the tags that are relevant to me. I can further configure my view by grouping the collection by shot date and grouping again by scene. To make sure the most important information is easy to access, I can choose to display the two fields, take and select take, directly on the asset card. If any last minute shots from the day get added to the folder, they'll appear in this collection automatically. Sharing this collection is a breeze too. Hit the share button, copy the link, and send off the daily's collection. It'll keep the same filters, groups, and sorts I applied. Recipients will be able to see the collection update in real time as new footage rolls in without the hassle of multiple links. In version 3, Frame.io revolutionized the review process for your assets. Now with version 4, you can personalize your entire creative process end to end using the incredible power and flexibility of metadata and collections. Welcome to the future of streamlined, customizable workflows with Frame.io version 4.